Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Londonderry Arena, where we have the North Edmonton Red Wings taking on the Spruce Grove Regals. My name is Josh Jacko, and I'm back up here in the booth bringing you some CJHL hockey. Starting goaltenders for the Regals, Easton Cutler. And for the North Edmonton Red Wings, Reed Lalonde in between the pipes. Puck is dropped off in the opening draw and is controlled by the Regals. They shoot it off the boards and they bring it up into the Red Wings zone. It goes off the stick of Lalonde. He leaves it in the corner. Up on the near side. Cross ice pass. Oh, somehow it comes up into the slot. A couple shots on Lalonde. Puck bouncing around. Comes back to the point. Mulger shoots it. Doesn't make it on, and the Red Wings able to bring it out. They shoot that to the near side. Shot off the boards, unable to clear it. Puck bouncing around in the Regals zone. Centering ice attempt. Comes back to the point. Shot in. Goes around. Kept in by the Red Wings. Here's a chance. That shot goes wide on the far side. Back to the point. Flipped on net. Cutler steers that aside. That clearing attempt makes it to center ice. Red Wings maintain control, and they shoot it back in. Regals 6-14-2 on the season. They're 7th in division. And the North Edmonton Red Wings, they're 3rd in the division with a 14-9-1 record. That puck was dumped down, and it's going to come back on the icing. Officiating tonight's game are the referees and the linesmen. Faceoff coming to the left of Easton Cutler. Puck is dropped. Won by the Regals. Mulger dishes that around. Comes out past the blue line. Shot back in. Regals able to dump that, but it goes off a shin pad, the linesman says, so no icing. Red Wings looking to get it out. Unable to. Battle along the half boards on the far side. Comes loose. Comes back to the point. Kept in for the Regals. Regals looking to set up in the offensive zone. Pucks in behind. Centering ice attempt. Misses. And the Red Wings bring it back. Puck in front of the Regals bench. Comes back into the defensive zone. And Williams dishes it off to Laschuk. Laschuk. Williams. And they flip that in. Oh, intercepted there. Here's a chance for the Regals. Centering ice a pass. Just missed. Here comes the Red Wings. Back the other way. Laschuk able to disrupt that. Puck going back and forth. Williams back in his own zone. Backhands it out. Put in deep by Kupsch. Leading scorer for the Regals, Landon Kupsch. Having a terrific year thus far. These two teams played twice already this season. Both wins, both games went being won by the Red Wings. Both close games, however. Last time they played back on November 12th, the Red Wings won by a score of 4-3. The previous game back in October, the Red Wings won on a shootout. There's a shot. Nice save, Cutler up high. And the rebound goes over the glass into the netting. Just under 3 minutes gone. First period, still scoreless. Face off, right of Cutler. Won by Edmonton. Shot on net. That one deflects wide, comes to the side, goes in behind. And it's cleared out by the Regals, but it doesn't touch anyone, so it's going to come back once again on the icing. These division rivals looking for a big 2 points in this one. That one off the draw, controlled by the Red Wings. Goes back to the point, backhanded in. Red Wings control. They put it in behind the net. A chance from the side, shot off a skate, goes to the far side. Red Wings pick it up, they bring it over the blue line, cross ice pass, right to the middle, into the slot. Cutler steers that to the far corner. Red Wings chop at it, But back in his own zone is Burrows. He puts it off the boards. Edmonton unable to control that one. Here's a chance. Oh, it somehow it stays out. Some miscommunication on the Red Wings' part results in a huge opportunity for the Regals, but they're unable to capitalize. Moger brings it up himself on the left side. Shot on net. Left pad saved by Lalonde. And the North Edmonton Red Wings bring it out of their own zone into the offensive zone. Stop pivoting. Shot on net. Nice save. Cutler able to deny that. Pucks in behind. Moger getting hounded. Unable to make it move. Red Wings, good forecheck. They get the puck. Shot from the far side. Doesn't make it on net. Here come the Regals. Long shot from center ice. Goes in deep. This puck is going to come all the way down. Race for it. Icing's waved off. Moger. Able to take his man, and backing him up is Mason Thomas. The Regals able to get it out momentarily, but the Red Wings bring it back in. Nice move. Shot on net. Left pad saved by Cutler. Best chance of the night so far. Back the other way come the Regals. With numbers. Over the blue line. Shot from the right side. That one goes up and over the glass. Faceoff is going to come to the left of Reed Lalonde. Just over 5 minutes gone. Score this first frame here. Who can get the opening goal? Red Wings looking to do so as they bring it in the offensive zone. Battle in behind the net. Puck up for grabs. Who wants it? Red Wings pick it up. Goes back to the point. Flipped on net. That one just misses. Kept in nicely by North Edmonton. Battling for the puck in the corner. Regals pick it up. That pass misses. Red Wings. Oh, that's offside. As all the Red Wings players weren't able to clear in time. So we're never neutral zone faceoff. After it's dropped, goes all the way back onto Lalonde. He shoots that around. Backhand pass. Nice. Tape to tape. Here come the Red Wings. With speed. To the middle. Shot goes over the net. Comes to the slot. Chopped out to the far side. Kept in by the Red Wings. There's a chance. Oh, and unable to handle it. Was Napton. But the Red Wings able to put that back in. Oceanchuk. Dishes it off. Kupsch, Landon Kupsch, one of the assistant captains of the Regals, brings it up over the blue line. Shot on net, that one. Missed by a couple of feet. Kept in by the Regals. Red Wings bring it back the other way. Pass off the boards. Oh, here's a chance for the Red Wings in the slot. Shot, oh, nice stick. Landon Kupsch getting a piece of that, resulting in the puck going over the net and not on to Cutler. Red Wings bring it back over the blue line. Drop pass with room. Shot, pad save, rebound. Dangerous chance there. Regals able to get it out. Shot immediately right back in. Regals looking to regroup. Oh, what a giveaway. Here's a chance for the Red Wings. Right in the slot. Blocked, save, another. The rebound after the initial block was saved off the right pad by Easton Cutler. Red Wings looking good on the forecheck here. Regals having trouble getting it out of their own zone. Finally. Ortema brings it up himself. But he gets poke checked. And just like that, North Edmonton able to bring it in. Just under 8 minutes gone in the first period. We're still looking for the opening marker. Regals. That shot goes over the net. Gloved. Rebound. Just missing. Comes to the near side. Riegel's unable to sustain any pressure in the offensive zone. Instead, the Red Wings have possession in the Riegel zone. That shot. Cutler had to be sharp. Wraparound attempt. Swallowed up by Cutler, and he gets the whistle. 11:39 to play, first period. Here at the Londonderry Arena. North side, Edmonton. Faceoff controlled by Edmonton. Big howitzer from the point. Cutler seen it all the way. Denies that one. We'll do it once again to the left of Cutler. And once again, won by the Red Wings. Cross ice pass, wrister on net. Cutler steers that to the corner. Providence unable to get it out. Second attempt, comes back to Williams, and he goes off the boards and out. Providence disrupts out of the neutral zone. Shot on net off the right pad to Lalonde. The Red Wings bring it back the other way. Riegel's unable to get any offensive zone pressure. They get a shot off the rush, and the Red Wings doing a good job of getting it out. Jared Williams for the Riegel's. Looking to bring up the puck himself, get the red line, but he's hit off the puck nicely, and the Red Wings back the other way. Shot on net, that's blocked. Comes to the slot, cleared. Not out. Swung around the boards. It's in behind the net. Centering ice a pass. That's swatted out. And the Riegel's will do a wholesale line change. Oh. Linesman calls that offside. Not sure if it was, but Red Wings were coming up with speed, so luckily for the Riegel's, that whistle was blown. Faceoff coming all the way back into the North Edmonton Red Wing zone to the right of Lalonde. Riegel's win it, shot right into the glove of Lalonde, then we'll do it again. Oh, there's another attempt at the net. Lalonde saves that, comes to the slot. Red Wings able to flip that out. Not much time in the offensive zone for the Riegel's as of yet, but here they come from the high slot. Nice left pad saved by Lalonde. Reese Randall with the shot. He went after his own rebound, but by the time he got there, Reed Lalonde covers it up. Offensive zone draw coming for the Riegel's. Unable to win it. Red Wings do. It's kept in. Cross ice pass. Goes to the far side, flipped in. Centering ice attempt, comes back to the point. Shot back in deep. No Riegel there, deep enough to pick it up. Instead, the Red Wings able to get that out to neutral territory. That shot in, but it goes off his stick. No ice there. Halfway gone, first period, scoreless game. Jenkinson back in his own zone with the puck. Brings it up to neutral zone. Puts it in. Moger there. Comes around to the near side. Oviatt battling for the puck. Comes back to the point. Marchese unable to keep it. And here comes Jesse Hiller on the left side with speed. Pivots to the middle and he blows a tire. Red Wings pick it up. Bring it back the other way. They're in the midst of a line change, so they just get that deep. Thomas over to Mauger. On the half boards, kept in. We'll try again. This time, they're able to bring it out. Hiller with a nice pass. Cross ice. There's a shot from the top of the circle. It's blocked. Comes back to the point. Oh, nice blocker save by Lalonde. Goes into the near corner. A couple bodies getting thrown around. Red Wings able to just get that out. Regals can't touch it as they were offside. North Edmonton. They flip that in. Bouncing puck to the end boards. That one's chopped out for the Red Wings. They shoot that right back in. Tape-to-tape pass. That one misses everybody. And it comes right back into the Regal zone. Mauger dishes it up. That one picked up by the Regals. Shot on net. Lalonde makes it look easy. Regrouping in his own zone is Jenkinson. Red Wings. Nice outlet pass. There's Napton. He puts it into the corner. Mauger, backhand. Attempt to get it out. Finally, the Regals able to get it to neutral territory. We've got 7 minutes to play. Still looking for the opening goal. Nice disruption there for the Regals as they try to get it in deep. That shot around the boards. Lalonde stops it for his D-man. Regals go on a change. Red Wings shoot that in. They go to the forecheck once again. Bastchuk passes it up. Puck bouncing around in the defensive zone for the Regals. They're unable to get it out. Here's a chance for the Red Wings. They bring it off the half board. Shot on net. Rebound. Goes to the slot. Comes back to the point. Regals unable to keep it in. Comes back to neutral territory and they shoot it back in the Regals zone. Regals looking to regroup. Bastchuk. His pass. His errant. And the Red Wings go deep. They go to work. Oviatt. Battling with Bastchuk, goes to the far side. Shot on net. Doesn't make it there. Oviatt, Bastchuk, still battling. Comes to the slot. Nobody but Regals there. And Spruce Grove, they bring that out. Nice move towards the net. Too many Red Wings there. That one's chopped over the boards. And we will have a whistle. And the draw will be coming in the neutral zone. Shot around the boards in the Red Wings territory. Regals looking for some sustained pressure in the offensive zone, something that they haven't been unable to do thus far. That clearing ice attempt by the Red Wings is going to result in an icing. So this face-off with 5:23 left in the first period, coming to the left and Reed Lalonde. DePop wins it. That shot goes wide on the near side. Backhanded back in. But the Red Wings first to the puck. And they're able to get it out. That pass comes in the near corner in the Regal zone. But here come the Regals. With the puck is Randall. He puts it in deep, centers it. No one home. That gives the Red Wings the opportunity with speed on the left side. Stop pivoting in the corner. Turning. Puts it back deep. Nice hit there. Sarmiento centers it. Goes up high. And the Regals able to get it out. 4.5 to play. First period. That shot right into the glove of Cutler. Cutler leaves it. Mason Thomas. Able to start the breakout here. And Jesse Hiller brings it up himself. Nice move to the middle. Unable to get a shot on net. Comes to the high slot. Stick handling. Here's a chance for the Regals. Unable to get it on net. Players flying. No arms going up. Only in the stands. As the fans call for a penalty, referees don't. Puck comes back all the way into the Regal zone, and Malger there to pick it up. The captain for Spruce Grove. Backhand pass. Shot from the top of the circle. Doesn't make it on net. Regals still maintain control. They put it in deep. Comes to the near side. Regals still have it in the offensive zone. They put it around the net. Around the perimeter, but it comes back to Malger. His shot bounces wide. Chance right in front. Unable to put it home by the Regals, and instead the Red Wings able to get it out. We got just over three to play. North Edmonton, here's a chance. High slot blocked. Golden opportunity for the Red Wings to open the scoring there. But the Regals bring it back. 2-1-2 over the blue line. Right side, shot on net. Steered aside by Lalonde. This puck cleared out by the Red Wings. And the Regals, shot on net. That's blocked. Goes into the corner. Battle for the puck. Napton. Gets tripped. And the first penalty of the game coming against Spruce Grove. So the Red Wings had the first power play with 2:29 to play in the first period, looking to open the scoring. They control the faceoff. Give and go on the near side. Pass across at the point. Red Wings setting up. Back to the middle. To the near circle. Back to the point. Shot on net. That one hit a body in front. And it's cleared out. Red Wings gain the offensive zone from the high slot. Shot on net. Oh, a tricky one. Rebound. Bouncing around. That one goes wide. Wide open net. Momentarily. What a shot. Oh, what a block there by Jared Williams. You can hear that. Went off a pad, luckily. Or else that could have broke some bones. So a minute 20 left in this power play opportunity for the Red Wings. Already a couple chances here. Looking to break the goose egg. That puck cleared out. Oh, and it hits my boy Sean Moore on the bench. Waking him up. Nevertheless, we'll do it again, this time to the right of Cutler. This time, Regals able to control it. Malger looking to get it out. He's surrounded by Red Wings. So the Red Wings take over. Cross ice pass. Comes back to the point. Setting up by the Red Wings. Nice stick there. And here comes Hiller. There's a chance for a 2-on-1. Short-handed on the right side. Shot on net. That one goes wide. Comes all the way back. Malger first to the puck. Passes it back to his defensive partner, and the Regals able to shoot that all the way down. Only 35 seconds to play on this power play. 1 minute remaining in the first period. Scoreless. Red Wings looking to change that on the first man advantage. They gain the offensive zone. Cross ice pass. Marchese. His pass misses its intended target. Kept in, however, by the Red Wings. And that is cleared out, and that will do it for this first man advantage. A nice kill by the Regals. And Easton Cutler with some golden saves to keep this a scoreless game. We've got 20 seconds left here in the opening frame. Regals looking to get something happening, but the Red Wings bring it back the other way. That shot in. Cutler leaves it. Williams picks it up. He flips it out. That's touched by a high stick. And that will do it for period. I guess not. Well, I guess we'll have a face-off for academic purposes here with 1 second to play. 0-0 is the score after one, and it will remain that way. Stay tuned for the second period. Welcome back to the Londonderry Arena, where we have a scoreless affair between the North Edmonton Red Wings and Spruce Grove Eagles. It's been all goaltending here. Easton Cutler in between the pipes of the Eagles and Lalonde. Both players keeping it scoreless. Red Wings start the period by bringing it up. That shot goes over the cage, comes out. Eagles on fresh ice, bringing in the offensive zone. Shot from the point, steered aside, rebound. Oh, Lalonde might have got a piece of that one. Red Wings clear that out. Linesman arm goes up, goes down. Icing waved off. Pass comes out. Here come the Eagles. Red Wings stop that in neutral territory, and they bring it back the other way. Bring it to the net. It's Klimchuk, and he draws a penalty. No, net comes off the moorings. Precious 2 points for both these squads. Eagles fighting for a playoff position, last in their division. But the top six teams, six of seven teams in each division, make the playoffs. So the Eagles still in the hunt. They're looking for the puck. The Eagles are in the offensive zone. Big hit right in front of the referee. And that is going to be a penalty all day, all the time. Nicholas Laschuk going to the box. Boswell, the recipient of that huge, huge illegal hit. But he's up on his own power, skating to the bench. Ethan Boswell, tough customer, taking that one. Last Chuck going to the box, though. The Red Wings with their second power play opportunity of the night. Officials having a conference with the Red Wings coaching staff. Puck is dropped. Faceoff was to the right of Cutler, controlled by the Red Wings. They pass it point to point on the half boards. The call is boarding to Laschuk. Red Wings looking to open the scoring here in the second period. Puck on the side of the net. That shot saved by Cutler. Red Wings control. Back to the point. That one is going wide, but Cutler sticks his glove out and gets the whistle. This faceoff coming through the left of Easton Cutler. Won by the Red Wings. They set up in the offensive zone with the power play. Puck in the corner, comes back to the point, give and go to the middle of the ice. Near circle, shot on net. Cutler sticks his pad out. The Eagles able to flip that all the way down. Lalonde there to stop it. And Jenkinson in behind his own cage. Passes it on to Birmingham. Birmingham brings it up, stops, turns, puts it in deep. Red Wings controlling on the perimeter. Sauce pass back to the point. Far circle, one time attempt. Not able to get all of it. Goes in behind. Red Wings controlling. 30 seconds to play on this second power play for North Edmonton. Pucks in behind the net. Back to the point. Big slapper. Goes over everybody and everything. Gives the Regals an opportunity to clear it out, but too much mustard on it. And it goes over the glass into the netting. 19 seconds to play. Second power play for the Red Wings. Cutler has been solid thus far. That clearing attempt just makes it past the blue line, and the Red Wings have to clear as they shoot it back in. Less than 10 to play. Battle in the corner for the puck. Power play coming to an end here. Red Wings have it in the offensive zone, looking for a shot. Goes on to Cutler, but it just dribbles to his pads and he covers up. Gets the whistle. That does it for that power play. Red Wings 0 for 2 tonight. And we have a scoreless game with 3:20 gone. Second period. Another offensive zone draw coming for North Edmonton. That one is won by Spruce Grove. They put it around the boards and out. Red Wings not letting the Regals get it deep. Instead, the Red Wings backhand that in. Spruce Grove looking to get it out. Unable to do so momentarily. A battle for the puck. And open ice kept in by Red Wings. The Red Wings battling in the corner. Comes loose. The Regals bring it out. Kupsch. His move to the middle. That's disrupted. Red Wings back the other way. Over the blue line. Shot on net. Blocker save. Goes over. And a save by Cutler. That cross ice pass. Misses the target. Puck up for grabs. Goes to the far corner. Red Wings doing a good job by holding it in the offensive zone. Chance right in front. That's blocked. Falling. Another shot attempt. That one goes over everything. Heads up. Ended up hitting the dome here at the Londonderry Arena. North Edmonton, Alberta. Beautiful December night. Faceoff coming to the right of Cutler. 4.5 gone. Second period. Game still scoreless. Oh, that's stopped by the Red Wings as the Regals were unable to get it out. Finally, Regals do so, and they backhand it in. Lalonde steers that around the boards. Regals on the forecheck. Keep it in. That's backhanded to the far side. Regals first of the puck. That's chopped up, bouncing on the far boards. Good job by the Regals with some pressure in the offensive zone. Unable to keep it in was Burrows, and he has to go back in his own zone to pick up the puck. Burrows passes that off. Swung around to the end boards. Red Wings have it in the offensive zone. Looking to get it deep. Back to the point. Red Wings have it. Shot on net. Doesn't make it. Going to try to do it again. On the far side, bringing it in deep. Nice move. Scaling the perimeter. Slap pass. Cross ice. One time attempt. Missing. Red Wings controlling the play in the offensive zone. Shot on net. Doesn't make it on to Cutler. It's all Red Wings right now. Shot. Oh, that one does make it on a Cutler, but he stops it, controls the rebound, and gets the stoppage. Faceoff coming to the left of Easton Cutler. The majority of this second period being played in the Regal zone. Regal staying with them though. Oh, another save by Cutler. Staying steady. We'll do it again. Left to Cutler. Won by the Regals. Mulger dishes that off. Off the glass. And it's shot right back in. Thomas. Over to Mulger. Providence on the near side for the Regals. That's flipped up. But goes over the boards, over the glass, into the netting. And the faceoff coming in the Regal zone once again. Red Wings with the puck in their own zone. They flip that in. They go to work on the forecheck. That shot around. Kept in by the Red Wings. In deep. North Edmonton with the puck centering. And it comes out and they have to clear the zone. They shoot it back in. The captain for the Regals first to it. Outlet pass. Here come the Regals over the blue line. Shot on net, hard one to Lawn. Stops the initial shot, and his teammate's able to get the rebound out. Puck up for grabs in neutral territory. Here come the Regals. There's a chance right inside. Oh, what a shot. Lalonde out of his own crease to challenge that one and denies it. Best chance of the night so far for the Regals. Lalonde with the answer. Penalty coming up. Not sure who it's coming to. It's sportsmanlike. Is the call. Emmett Marchese getting called for the Red Wings. So the Spruce Grove Regals are going to have their first opportunity on the power play with 12:13 to play in the second period. Still scoreless. Golden opportunity for the Regals to open the scoring. Haven't had much going in this second period besides that last great opportunity. Looking to build on that. Faceoff won by the Red Wings. Their clearing attempt is stopped on the near boards right in front of us. Mulger in the middle. Dishes off the Hiller. Centering ice pass. Nice play. That doesn't make it on net. Red Wings. Chip that out. Here they come with numbers. Shorthanded. Oh, what a save, Cutler. How did he deny that? Beautiful save by Easton Cutler. Then after Cutler covers it up, some rough stuff in front of the crease. But what a save by Easton Cutler. Red Wings brought it back shorthanded with numbers. A cross ice pass. Cutler sprawled out and denies the Red Wings. Cutler keeping this scoreless. Magnificent goaltending. That faceoff in the Regals zone. Controlled by the Red Wings. Shorthanded. That's disrupted by Hiller. And here come the Regals with numbers on the power play. They're looking to set up in the offensive zone. Shot on net. That one goes off a stick and over. Mulger controlling the puck. He puts it in deep. But that is the Red Wings able to clear that one, and it goes all the way down onto Cutler. Hiller picking it up for the Regals. Jesse Hiller over to Kupsch. Kupsch stick handling, putting it in. Cade Cron centers it. Goes over to the far side. Hiller in deep to Cron. Cron backhands it. Williams. Cron. Williams gets hooked. No call there. Hiller keeps it in. back at the point. Hoops, leading score. He puts that into the far side, only 30 seconds to play. On this power play chance right in front, Providence in the dirty area. Shot on net, rebound, puck bouncing around. The whistle goes, and puck was still loose, and some rough stuff between Kane Cron and one of the defenders of the North Edmonton Red Wings.
That wasn't even close to cover!
Fans getting into it here. The Londonderry Arena. Puck was completely loose. Regals were jamming away. And a couple players going to the box, but most definitely it was a premature whistle. So the faceoff is coming back into the Regal zone. We'll play 4-on-4. And then the Red Wings are going to go back to the power play.
Regal's penalty number 7, Kane Cron, 2 minutes for roughing. Time of penalty, 10:35.
Oh, that shot just goes wide. Centering ice attempt. The whistle goes. Net comes off. 10:17 to play. Scoreless game. Like I said in the first period, both these teams playing each other twice. And both of those games were one goal games. Back on October 11th, the Red Wings won in a shootout 3-2. On November 12th, the Red Wings won a 4-3 game. So it's not surprising that it's been close. So the Red Wings will have 90 seconds on the power play, their third of the night. They set up in the offensive zone. Bringing it off the boards. Cross ice pass. From the top of the circle, shot on net. Cutler makes it look easy. Off to the left of Easton Cutler. It's one back, Red Wings controlling it. Sauce pass, backhanded in. Oviatt dishes it off to the middle, winding it up, blocked and cleared out nicely. Lalonde in the dark corner of the Londonderry Arena. Backhands it around. Red Wings breaking out of their own zone. 40 seconds to play. Third man advantage for the Red Wings. Puck on the near side. Red Wings have it. Back to the point. Shot on net. Doesn't make it there. And it's backhanded out. Oviatt with the puck. Oviatt shot on net. Cutler had to stay sharp on that one, and he denies that attempt from Oviatt. Sharp angle. Comes out to the front of the net. Back to the point. Shot on. Cutler didn't see it. Hiller clears that out, and that does it. Good kill by the Regals. Looking good on the penalty kill thus far. A wraparound attempt. Unable to make it, and here come the Regals with numbers. 3-on-2. And that stopped at the blue line. The Red Wings take over. Just over 8 minutes to play. Second period. Red Wings. Tape-to-tape pass. Here they come. There's a chance. Oh, another glorious save by Cutler. My goodness. Looking identical to the previous save that he made earlier in this period where he was sprawled across the crease. Here come the Regals. Shot. That goes off his shin pad. Comes to the near side. Hiller keeps that in. Koops with the puck. Looking for a pass. Out of the corner. Right in front. Oh, golden opportunity there. Puck bouncing around. Comes back to the point. Shot back in. Kupsch on the forecheck. Red Wings looking to get it out. Kept in nicely. Kupsch finds his man, Hiller. Cross ice pass. What an attempt right there. Just whistles wide. Good pressure here by the Regals. Here come the Red Wings, back the other way. A good flurry of activity for the Regals in the offensive zone. Their best chances of the night, but the Red Wings have it in the offensive zone. Regals unable to get it out. That's flipped on to Cutler. Cutler's seen enough, and he gloves it. 13 minutes gone, second period. Off, won by the Red Wings. That shot didn't have a chance whatsoever to make it on net. Instead, it hits a body, goes over the glass into the netting, and we'll do it all over again. Pucks drop, won by the Red Wings. They get it deep. Regals attempt the clear, goes off a stick. And it hit the same part of the netting that it did the previous play. So we'll do it all over again. Puck is dropped, won by the Red Wings to the slot. It's bouncing around there. Regals able to flip that high and out. Here's the near side. Last Chuck shoots that in. Oh, nice hit on the far half boards. It comes out just out of the blue line, but Last Chuck able to flip that in. Jenkinson in his own zone. Passes it up for Oviatt. Oviatt cross ice pass to Zaloni. Zaloni gets knocked off the puck. Comes back onto the stick of Boswell. Sorry, that's Jenkinson battling in the corner, and it goes over the glass once again. Just over 14 minutes gone in the second period. Still looking for this game's opening goal. The way things are going, could be the only one. Longer flips that high and out. Battled on the near side here. Referees making another call. This time it's coming against the Regals for interference. Ryan Ortema in the sin bin. And the Red Wings with their fourth opportunity on the man advantage. 0-for-3 so far in this one. Looking to break the goose egg here. They have it back at the point. Jenkinson dishes it off. Red Wings setting up. Oh, opportunity on that side of the net. Goes to the far side. Red Wings still have it. Shot. Somehow it finds the back of the net. And finally, with 5:21 in the second period, we have this game's first goal. Riley Birmingham opening the scoring on the power play. Looked like a harmless shot on to Cutler, but somehow it beats him. And the Red Wings with a 1-0 lead. Regals looking to respond as they win that draw after giving up the first goal of this hockey game. That one's chipped in for the Red Wings, and they go to work on the forecheck, looking to build on that opening marker. Battle for the puck on the half boards. The Regals bring it out. Landon Koopsch. Drop pass. Gets it on the side of the net in behind. Looking for the puck. It's in the corner. Controlled momentarily by the Regals. The Red Wings able to get that out nicely. Koopsch. Good stop at the blue line, and they're able to get it out. It was in deep, but it's going to come back on the icing. Four to play, second period, 1-0. Riley Birmingham opening the scoring for the Red Wings on the power play moments ago. Puck in the Regal zone. Battle in the corner, goes in behind the cage. Mauger there, up to Koopsch. Koopsch, able to flip that up. Here's Hiller. Bouncing puck, Hiller, shot on net, nice save, Lalonde, looking sharp. Mauger, cross ice pass, Thomas, over to Koopsch, here comes Koopsch, shot on net, that's blocked before it makes it on target, and back the other way comes North Edmonton. That cross ice pass results in the puck going in behind the goal line, back to the point, kept in for the Red Wings. Boswell backhands it, battle along the near boards, and here come the Regals with numbers, shot from the boards, doesn't make it on target, goes to the far side, Providence passes it off, shot on net, stick to side, another attempt, Regals looking to throw everything on net here, 3 minutes to play, second period, kept in, Providence. In the corner. Getting hounded. Gives up the puck. The Red Wings. Sarmiento. Cross ice pass. That goes in deep, but that's going to icing waved off. Red Wings in the midst of a line change. Not trying to avoid the too many men giving up a rush the other way. Couple shots going wide. Regals controlling the offensive zone. Another shot missing the target. Back and forth on either side of the ice. The puck goes. Battle on the near side. Puck up for grabs. Regals give that one up in the offensive zone, but they're able to keep it in momentarily. Red Wings, they get that out. On the left side. Cross ice pass. Whoa, what a save, Cutler. That's a third save where he goes across the crease and denies the Red Wings. What a chance there to make it 2-0. Cutler, best player on the ice so far in this one for the Regals. If Cutler wasn't in net, who knows what the score would be. We have less than 2 minutes to play, second period. Puck comes back to the point, shot on. Cutler steers it aside with his pad. Kept in by North Edmonton, battle in the corner. Around the net. Red Wings, shot on net. Stick save. It's cleared out by Spruce Grove. 75 seconds to play. Cron passes it up, here's a chance, shot on net. Whistles wide. Red Wings. We'll get that out. Here's a chance for the Regals. Shot. Goes off a stick. Doesn't make it on. Another chance. This one goes off a skate. That one goes wide. And it comes out. Williams back in his own zone. Up to Cron. Misses. Cron unable to get a stick on it, and it's going to come back with 30 seconds on icing. faceoff to the left of Easton Cutler. Won by the Red Wings. That shot doesn't make it on. The Regals get that out. Cade Cron backhands it in for the Red Wings. Back the other way. They shoot that in. No icing on that one. Red Wings might have an opportunity for one more shot on net as the time is ticking away in the second period. Regals have to be quick with this one. But that will do it for the second period. Birmingham, scoring for the Red Wings, making it 1-0 in that second period. Stay tuned for the third. We are back in Londonderry, Edmonton, Alberta. Red Wings holding a 1-0 lead. Riley Birmingham opening the scoring on the power play. Regals looking to tie it up here in the third period as they win the opening draw. Quick discussion with Tyler McCallum, the head coach for Spruce Grove. He says the boys need to crash the net to tie this one up. Get bodies in front, pound away at Lalonde. Red Wings get in the offensive zone, but that's disrupted and it's out. Mauger, cross ice pass in the offensive zone, right in front, Koopsch. In the slot, unable to put it on net. Goes in deep, back to the point, Mauger. Able to keep it in, barely at the blue line. Kept in once again by the Regals. Onto the skate of Koopsch, but it goes into the glove of Lalonde. Both goalies looking good in this one. If it wasn't for Easton Cutler, who knows what the score would be, as Cutler's made some tremendous, tremendous saves in this hockey game, and he's going to have to make a few more, you would assume. That shot, oh, another save. Nice one by Cutler. That one swung all the way around. Back in the Red Wing zone, regrouping. It's Marchese. He dishes it up. Here come the Red Wings with the puck. They put that in. Far side, Providence. Getting checked. And here come the Regals. Providence shoots that in. Lalonde able to get a stick on it. Battle in the corner for the puck. And it comes out. Red Wings have it. They backhand it in deep. Laschuk puts that around. Red Wings bring it out of their own zone. They flip that in. Back in his own zone. Ostenchuk battling for it. Up along the boards. Red Wings in the corner. There's a hook and a penalty coming against the Regals. Red Wings going back to the man advantage. And the hook coming against Christian DePop. He doesn't like it. Thinks his stick was being held. Referee doesn't see it that way.
He wasn't holding it under his arm. He wouldn't have to pull his stick.
Fans don't like it. Red Wings back to the man advantage. They're one for four in this one. The only goal coming in this game on the power play. They're looking to get a second one. Battle in the corner for the puck. Mauger looking to keep it along the boards, but it comes loose to the Red Wings. They have it on the near boards. To the middle. Shot on net, doesn't make it to the target. And it's off the boards, and Hiller race for the puck. Jesse Hiller has it in the offensive zone, shorthanded. Shot on net. Scores! Oh, and some rough stuff after the whistle, and here we go. All the players in on it. The goalie in it too, Lalonde. Some rough stuff. After the goal goes in, Hiller shorthanded, scoring that one. After he puts it home, gets attacked by multiple players. Bodies flying, players going to the box. During that second intermission, there's some words exchanged between both of these teams. Jesse Hiller, shorthanded, tying it up with 17:09 in the third period. We got a game here at the Londonderry Arena, folks. The officials conferring in front of the timekeeper's bench. You would think the Red Wings would get the extra minor here after Hiller scoring. We shall see what they decide. Lengthy discussion. Mason Thomas getting pulled from the box. Looks like his night is over. Still trying to sort things out. And Johnny Jenkinson getting pulled from the box. And he's going to the dressing room. So Jenkinson is out, Thomas is out. No additional time on the score clock as far as penalties. Officials still conversing with the players, center ice. So after all is said and done, the Red Wings are going to remain on the man advantage with a minute 25 left on the power play. Jesse Hiller tying it up shorthanded. Shot on net, scores! Hiller once again. Two shorthanded goals and one penalty. And it's 2-1 Regals. My, oh my, have the tides turned in this one. 9 seconds after the first shorthanded marker, Hiller gets another one. And the complexion of this game has completely changed. Red Wings looking to respond. They get that deep, still with 60 seconds on the man advantage. Red Wings setting up in the offensive zone with the power play. Shot on net. Cutler puts it in his trapper and he gets the whistle. Slow to get up. This Nicholas Lastchuk.
50-50 ticket number 757-4016. The last four numbers 4016.
Pick up the rings. Face off to the right of Cutler. 49 seconds to play. And this fifth man advantage for the Red Wings. Puck comes back to the point. Shot high. Swung around and it's out.
Yeah, I was here when they scored the first goal.
Boswell in his own zone. Passes it up. Goes to the far side. First to the Puck Brother Regals. They're able to chop that out. North Edmonton gain the offensive zone on the near side. That centering ice attempt. Doesn't make it on, and it's backhanded off the glass. Race for the puck. Goes in deep in the Red Wings zone. Red Wings unable to capitalize on that. Man advantage. They go 1-for-5 on the power play. Giving up 2 shorthanded goals on that single power play here in the third period. 2-1 lead for the Regals. Mulger brings it in for the Regals. He stops. Centers it. It's disrupted by the Red Wings, and they bring it back the other way. Red Wings go to work on the forecheck. Picking up the puck. Stick handling. And it comes out. Sarmiento shoots that in. Cutler stops it in behind his net. Passes it off. Swung around. Cade Cron right in front of us here. Passes it up to Providence. Providence brings that in, but that is called on the offside. 14:54 to play, third period. Regals looking to shut this one down after taking the lead. Face-off won by the Red Wings. North Edmonton, they get that in and go to work. Comes to the slot. Regals bring that out. Over the blue line. It's disrupted by the Red Wings and it comes to center ice. Shot off the boards, right onto Lalonde. And it leaves that for the D-man. Nice takeaway by the Regals as they control in the offensive zone, cross ice pass. Spruce Grove setting up. That shot to the middle. That's stopped by the Red Wings. They bring that out. They have offensive zone possession. Cross ice pass. Controlled by the Red Wings. They bring that around to the near side. Comes back to the point. Wrister on net. Blocker to side. Delayed penalty. Another penalty coming against the Spruce Grove Regals.
Why is it just you?
And it's cross checking is the call.
I'm on team. What?
Mason Osenchuk going to the sin bin for 2. So the Red Wings, their 6th power play of the night. Their lone goal coming on the man advantage, looking to tie it up. Setting up on the far side. Stick handling. Back to the point. One time attempt. Nice save. Cutler with the stick. Mauger in the corner by himself, surrounded by Red Wings. Giving up the puck. Regals able to get that out. Lalonde is there. Here come the Red Wings. Avoiding the hit. They break in the zone. Give and go. Back to the point. To the middle. Puck on the far side. Shot doesn't make it on. Red Wings still have it. In behind the net. And that's cleared out nicely by Jared Williams. Less than a minute to play. From the Red Wings bringing the puck out of their own zone. That pass misses everybody. And Williams able to flip that out once again. Lalonde there to stop it in behind his own net. Stop it. Pivoting. Sanger get. Regrouping in his own zone. Passes it up to Marchese. Marchese. Back over to Sanger get. His pass is disrupted by Koops with a good stick. Landon Koops. over the blue line on the left slide, shot on net, right into the pads of the Lalonde. And he covers it up. 12:07 to play in the third period. Riggles up 2-1 after scoring twice shorthanded. Both goals coming off the stick of Jesse Hiller. Face off coming to the right of Lalonde. Red Wings. They have it. Time ticking away on this power play. And that will do it. Red Wings unable to capitalize on that man advantage. Riggles back in their own zone. That shot off the boards kept in by North Edmonton. Battle along the far side. Nice open ice hit. Cade Cron taking out his man. It's picked up in the neutral zone. Red Wings bring it back the other way. They put that in deep. 11:20 to play. Third period. Riggles having trouble getting it out of their own zone. Red Wings controlling in the offense. Battle in the corner. Puck on the near side. Nice outlet pass, tape to tape. Cade Cron bringing it up over the blue line. Dishes it off. Shot on net. That ends up going over the glass into the netting. Riggles looking to get back in the winning column after losing to the Wetaskiwin Icemen in their last affair, 4-2. They lead this one, 2-1. North Edmonton, they bring it out. Tape-to-tape pass. That centering ice attempt misses everybody. And the Riggles over the blue line with the puck on the right side. What a toe drag move. Oh, pass across too high. Unable to finish that one. Mauger back at the point, keeping it in. That wrister off the right pad of Lalonde. Puck comes back to neutral territory, but it's shot right back in by Laschuk. Red Wings shoot that up, but it's kept in. Providence. Oh, to the net. Nice move to the middle. Big slapper. Blocked. Where's the puck? Referee didn't see it. Blow his whistle, and then there's some rough stuff ensuing after the whistle is blown. Physicality ramping up in this one between the Red Wings and the Riggles. 10:01 to play, third period. Faceoff coming in the Red Wings zone to the left of Lalonde. Won by the Riggles. They put it into the corner. Go after it. Battle for it. Red Wings able to bring that out. On the right side, to the middle. Shot doesn't make it. It's blocked before it goes on to Cutler. And that pass ends up coming out to neutral territory. Shot back in behind the Riggles net. Dished out. Spin move, picking up the puck. That shot goes off a stick and hits the dome here at the Londonderry Arena. 9:23 to play, third period. Riggles looking to hold on to this lead. Both of the markers for the Riggles coming in this third period. North Edmonton unable to get that one out. Shot back in, Riggles. Centering the puck, goes on to the pad of Lalonde, and he covers up with the trapper. Puck's dropped. Red Wings win it. They can't get it out. That shot easily handled by Lalonde, and we'll do it again. Hiller wins it. Shot on net. Lalonde steers it aside with the blocker. Puck goes around. Kept in. Nice stick. Riegel's controlling in the offensive zone. Looking really good in the third period here. More offensive zone pressure than they had in the first two. That centering ice pass just misses. And the Red Wings gain the offensive zone. They put it into the far corner. Vaschuk battling for it. He chips that out, and it comes back to neutral territory. Sarmiento, his shot goes wide. Mauger over to Vaschuk. Vaschuk dishes that up. Tape pass, chipped in. Red Wings just swat that into the Riegel zone. 8 minutes to play, third period. Jake Mauger has it for the Riegels. His cross ice attempt, the shot back into the Riegel zone. Williams over to Mauger, gives up the puck on the side of the net. Puck bouncing around along the back of the cage. The Riegels shoot that off the boards. Oh, it's kept in. Looked like it was out momentarily, but linesman said it was kept in, but finally the Riegels able to get that to center ice. Battle in the neutral zone along the boards. Comes back to the Riegel territory. That pass misses everybody and it's going to come back on the icing. Face off to the left of Easton Cutler. Won by the Red Wings. But here comes Reese Randall with speed. He gets hooked. No call on that one. Finally, he has to get taken down into the boards. And finally, the whistle is blown and the penalty's coming. And some rough stuff in the corner. Oh, players going to the ice. Referee going to the ice. Helmets flying off. The officials trying to get a hold of this one. All of this happening with 7 minutes. Randall getting escorted off the ice. Looks like his night is over. Kezzy also getting the boot. Tempers flaring this one goal hockey game. Who knows what's happening backstage? All of this coming with 7:01 to play. Another conference in front of the timekeeper's bench. After all is said and done, the Riegels going to the power play. Their second man advantage of the night. They win that draw. A couple misconducts to Randall and Marchese. The additional penalty going to Marchese for holding. Puck kept in by the Regals. In deep along the end boards. Regals setting up. Hoopsch puts that in the corner. Gets the puck back in the slot. Shot. Nice save by Lalonde. One of his best ones of the night. Face off to the left of Lalonde. Hiller over to Mauger. Mauger to Kupsch. Mauger gets it back. Brings it to the middle, to the near side, stopping, turning, over to Hiller. Crosses it over to Kupsch, Kupsch, back to Hiller. Jesse Hiller, shot on net. Bouncing in front, Lalonde finds it and covers it up. Less than six to play. Third period, this would be a good cushioning goal for the Regals. Give them some breathing room if they're able to capitalize on the power play. Puck is dropped, won by the Regals. Mauger at the point, steps into one. That one deflects off something and it goes over the glass. 52 seconds to play in this second power play for the Regals. Cade Cron taking the draw for the Regals. He wins it. Mauger over to Kupsch. Landon Kupsch. His shot goes over the net. Hiller backhands that in deep to Cron. Cade Cron centers it to Kupsch. Kupsch in behind the net. He puts it out front, giving the Red Wings the opportunity to get it out, and that's what they'll do. 5.5 to play, 30 seconds left on this second power play for the Regals. Some miscommunication there in front of the Regals bench. Gives North Edmonton the chance to get it out, and they shoot it right on to Cutler. Short-handed are the Red Wings in the offensive zone. Back in his own end is Hiller. He dishes that up to Providence. It goes off Providence's stick. And back the other way come the Red Wings with numbers. Shot on net. Scores! Riley Birmingham with his second of the game just as the time expired on that penalty. He ties it up with 4:56 left in the third period, and we're in for a heck of a finish. The Regals tried to break it out of their own zone. Some miscommunication in front of their bench, giving the Red Wings the opportunity to break in the offensive zone. And off the right side, Birmingham shoots it five hole on Cutler, and he beats Easton Cutler for Birmingham's second goal of the game. Here come the Red Wings once again in the high slot. That stopped before it makes it on net. Williams backhands that in. Swung around to the far side. Shot on net from the point. Hayden Rake. His shot gets stopped by Lalonde, and we have a 2-2 game with 4:23 to play. Face off to the left of Lalonde. Controlled by the Red Wings. They're able to get that to neutral territory. A battle for it. Williams over to Laschuk. Laschuk passes it up, and it goes in deep into the Red Wings zone. Cross ice pass. Here come the Red Wings. They're in behind the net with the puck. Birmingham gets stick checked. And Williams. He tried to dish it out to McIntosh, but it just missed his stick, and it's going to come back on the icing. Kaprizov going to come to the left of Easton Cutler. .344 to play. Face off, won by North Edmonton. Shot off the boards, kept in. Battle for the puck right in front of us. And a hand pass is called. And a penalty at the same time. Chaz McIntosh getting called for the hold. So the Red Wings getting their seventh man advantage here with 3.5 to play. Pivotal moment, tonight's hockey game coming up here. Face off, left of Cutler. Went by the Red Wings. Setting up in the offensive zone. Birmingham already with a pair on the night. Shot on, now off the post, scores! Posted in. Lucas McNeil from the point. The North Edmonton Red Wings regain their lead 3-2. Waste much time on that power play. The Red Wings go up 3-2. That goal coming with 16 minutes and 40 seconds gone and the third period. Here comes Hoopsch. Nice move towards the net. Puck right there for the Regals, but they're unable to bat at home. Less than 3 to play. Bauger in his own zone. Stick handling it. Mauger gets the puck back. Nice move. Shot way high. Comes. The souvenir that comes out, thrown right back onto the ice. Won by the Red Wings. Shot into the corner. That one goes over the net. Comes to the near side. Cade Cron battling for the puck. Here comes Williams with it. Stick handling. Nice move. Shot on net. Oh, what a save. Lalonde with the trapper. .226 to play. Third period. The final moments of this one. It's back to the point. Shot. Doesn't make it. And it comes all the way back down. And it is going to be icing. Off to the right of Lalonde. Red Wings bring that out of their own zone. Hayden Rake has it once again. Rake with some troops and some help. He puts that in deep. And less than 2 to play. Regal's going to work. Comes back to Williams. He puts that in the corner. Comes right to the front of the net. Lalonde able to stop that one. Laschuk puts that in deep. Lalonde stops it. Wholesale line changes for the Regals. That's flipped high. It's knocked down by a high stick and the whistle is blown. ¶¶ Saw coming to the right of Cutler. 97 seconds to play. Red Wings put that to the slot. Shot on net. Just steered to the corner. Comes back to the point. Shot saved by Cutler. And that's cleared out, but the Red Wings have it. They're content with just melting the clock here. Time ticking away on this one. Keep an eye on Easton Cutler. This will most likely get pulled if the Regals are able to get it in the offensive zone. Here we go, final 60. Puck goes in deep. Regals with the extra man. That shot goes over the glass into the netting. And where will this faceoff take place? Oh, it's going to be a neutral zone draw. Regals decide to keep Cutler out of the net, but I think a timeout is called. 51.9 remaining, third period. The score after two was 1-0 Red Wings. Jesse Hiller scoring two shorthanded goals, putting the Regals up 2-1. But shortly thereafter, Lucas McNeil scoring for the Red Wings, and that's why we have a 3-2 game. Cutler back on the ice here, so it looks like we're going to put him back on the ice as the draw is coming in the neutral zone. But if the Regals are able to get it in the offensive zone, Cutler will come out and the Regals will have the sixth man. That faceoff won by the Red Wings. But Kupsch stops that in the neutral zone. Try to get it deep, can't. It comes all the way down and it just trickles wide of the net. And it's an icing call. So here's an opportunity for the Regals to have an offensive zone draw with 38 seconds. And they're looking to tie it up. The referees are conversing here at center ice. I'm not sure maybe if that was icing or not. They decide it is. This faceoff going to come to the left of Reed Lalonde. Jesse Hiller taking it for the Regals. He's back to the point, kept in. Goes into the corner. Regals have it. Back to the point. Shot on net. That one just whistles wide. Kept in. Time ticking away here. 20 seconds left. Red Wings able to flip that out. It's going to come all the way down. Enough for icing. Yes. A race to the puck. Just had enough weight to go across the goal line. And with 15 to play, the Regals do or die here. Face off to the right of the lawn. Puck is dropped. Won by the Regals. Back to the point. Far side. One time attempt. Shot on net. Saved. And it's going to come out. Less than 10 to play. Red Wings have it. And that will do it for this one. Final score of 3-2 in favor of the North Edmonton Red Wings. Goals coming from McNeil, two from Birmingham. The two goals for the Regals coming off the stick of Jesse Hiller. On behalf of the Spruce Grove Regals, been watching CJHL Hockey. My name is Josh Jacko. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.